Stanley Cup dreams come true.
ABC is home to the Stanley Cup Final.
What a hockey weekend we have for you on ABC and ESPN. It begins in Boston. A triple header here on ABC that culminates tonight with the first of two stadium series games between the Devils and Flyers. But it begins at TD Garden as Anze Kopitar and the LA Kings on the road, desperate for two more points in the Western Conference playoff race, meeting Brad Marchand and the Boston Bruins as you're watching the Verizon pregame here on ABC. Well, the Kings began 16-4-4. Back then, the playoffs were a foregone conclusion, or so it seemed. Their struggles since, though, led to the firing of Todd McClellan, and they are desperate to get any points they can, tied with St. Louis for the last couple of wild card spots in the Western Conference. Bob Wischusen here with Ryan Callahan. Leah Hextall will join us in just a moment. So the pressure is really on.